Hello and welcome to a new video tutorial of SiteGround. My name is Mauricio and today I'm going to show you how to access and manage phpMyAdmin from SiteTools. There are two ways to access to your different MySQL databases. The first one is accessing from a remote connection. We have another video with all the explanation on how to do it that way. Or the simplest one is connecting using phpMyAdmin, which is a PHP application installed in SiteTools, and that allows you to manage the data in your databases. To access to this tool, first log in your SiteGround account, and then click in Websites. Click in the SiteTools button of the website with the database to be managed. Once the dashboard is loaded, click in the MySQL link under the site menu. In the MySQL Manager page, you will see four tabs. Click in phpMyAdmin and then click in the button Access phpMyAdmin. This button will open a new tab with the phpMyAdmin application. Once the application is loaded, you will see in the left sidebar the list with all the databases in your SiteGround account, and in the right side, the body of the application that will show the different pages with their options. For example, if you click in the database, you will see the structure of it. But also you have different tabs for other options. Some of the most important tabs are: in the SQL tab, you can write your own queries to search, modify, or delete data from your database. The search and query tabs are user interfaces to easily create different searches. Within the export tab, you can export your databases in different formats using the quick configuration or customizing your own options. And the import tab that allows you to import data to your database using files with different formats. If you click in the plus icon of the database in the sidebar, it will expand to show the list with all the existing tables for that database. And clicking in any of them, you will access to all the data for that specific table. As you can see, now you have new functionalities in the tabs section. For example, the structure tab that shows you all the fields, indexes and other information for that specific table. Or if you want to insert a new row to the table, click in the Insert tab and fill all the fields. As a personal tip, do a backup before you do any change to your databases. Now you can manage all your data from your SiteGround account. Thank you and good luck.